All right, and we are back. I doubt I'm gonna run this race, but I at least want to set a time. Starting, because that was a disaster. Hey, Tar Heel. Actually, I need to see what the if it's only hards or not. Can't check that because it's not here. It's on the other screen. Oh, it's only hearts? Okay. Oh, I do have a time. Wow, brain is totally fried. Yeah, three games we want to play at the moment. All right, go. Please list them. Let's see what we can, see if we can't help you decide on how best. Oh, good, good. Hey, there he is. Hello, Asuka. Gratuitous most sport. Farming Simulator 19. Escape from Tarkov. All right, so talk me through each one. Well, tomorrow is Gratuitous most sport. So that's sort of... You gonna stream GTS? Also, Arska? I have no idea how to pronounce your name. There he is. Bringing that sweet bacon smell with him. Bacon and maple syrup. It's the freed man himself. Man, really struggling here. Tomorrow's Saturday. Oh no. Oh no. Oh goodness. You fell asleep? And the bus lines will be very difficult to drive around here tonight. It's an FPS. Has a steep learning curve. Is tomorrow a special day? Yes, tomorrow is a special day. It's FIA Day and Tar Heels. It's the first round in the Endurance Series, Super Formula Endurance Series, that has been organized by Tar Heel, the gentleman right here in the chat. But it's still his fault. Oh, that's funny. I mean, that's saying something though, right? Oops. Space was like, I don't make the rules. You just live by them. Dang. Attack that wall hard. Oh, if I could drive, that would be great. This is going to be ugly, you guys. This is going to be an ugly, what, 16, 18, 20 minutes? Two laps, right? Yeah, these are going to be some very ugly minutes. Oh, because people were cheating, Arska. People were getting like 10, 20 seconds with the penalties, but ending up way far ahead, and then they would just take their penalties right at the start-finish line and win the race. And there was no way to beat them. But in private lobbies, as I just said, that's how it works. Thank you. I'm going to need all the luck in the world. Oh my god, it's Terry 11. I haven't seen Terry 11 in ages. Brian Chickasaw? I haven't seen him either. Wow. Names I have not seen in a very long time. Oh, there's Clay Mattis. Hey, Clay Mattis, he's got to live near me. That or we're just so close in ranking that the game constantly throws us together. MHCO58. And yeah, Terry 11. I don't think Terry 11 and I are friends. I'm not sure. Maybe we had issues and then we made up. Not 100% sure. Hey, there it is. Garbage beers in the garage. Hey, Clay Mattis. Messages. All right, what's the deal with the tires? What, it's 5 and 7? I'm going to assume fuel is going to be an issue for some. Oh man, that was a long pause. That was long. All right. All right, so we know the Volkswagen can do its thing on 2. And I've got to keep it under control for lap 1. Oh yeah, the RS01 put it on 3. Not many people like the RS01. Not many people. Not many people like the RS01. The season I drove it, it was either RS01 or the NSX. Myself and one other, I think there was an Australian or a Kiwi, in the final race, we were both like, now we can get rid of this garbage car. We were so happy to be done with it. All right, so the wheel now is in that loose state. Very loose. I think some of it might be because of lag. So my input is really jerky because it feels like the wheel occasionally just stops working and there's no feedback, no force feedback at all. And it's like a dead zone. Well, the whole thing just feels dead. And it's completely different from when I just practiced. Go ahead, dude. I know you're faster. Oh, in the subi. Nice. Oh, he runs wide. Misses the turn. I do like this first part, this first bit. I love this, it's like snake-like nature, but not when the wheel is totally freaking out. I'm gonna say that part of my wheel problems come from laggy lobbies, because it is out of control. All right, if people have to pass on the left, if he wants to make that move on the left. Oh my God. Oh, hang in there, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. Free positions. I'll take them. Oof. Oh, oh. Come on, lag. Oh, the lag is killing me. The lag is killing me. Start your turn in a lot sooner here than you expect. Third gear through there in the Volkswagen. Third gear through there, because if you go in second, the car just wants to do something really weird. And there too also. Stay out of second gear. That's my advice. Just stay out of second gear. Difficult to drive because the feedback is not accurate at all. Gotta stay out of second. Gotta stay out of second. Such a dangerous gear in this car. So that's all that motion you see in the wheel from that input from me is reacting to like really late input that feedback I'm receiving from the wheel. So I'm turning the wheel and I'm not getting anything. Frustrating. I think it's just lag. I think it's really bad lag. Skating around on ice out here. Lag is insane. Will is having a total freak out. Total freaking freak out. Come on, car. My arms are exhausted. Jesus Christ! Oof. Yes. I finished. Yes. Oh my God, my arms are exhausted. Yes, six positions. Absolute chaos. Yes. I'll take it. Oh my God, that was insane. I had absolutely no idea what the car was doing. As you probably witnessed, right? Just constantly moving the wheel around, trying to get some sort of input, trying to get some sort of feedback. I think it's a thing, it's lag, and also my PS4 is probably really old. It is really old. And that's having an impact on something. Tenth. I think we don't need to run that anymore, right? We're done. We're good. Are we good? We're good. We're good. Let's get our car. Shoulders killing me now. Is everyone watching Fassbender's racing the Porsche series that he's running in? It's on YouTube. It's freaking awesome. The stuff that he talks about, it sounds like us. Like, oh, I thought I was on the throttle, but I really wasn't. Or, you know, I thought this was gonna happen, and you make one little mistake. It's so good. It's so, so encouraging. Yeah, I'm enjoying that. All right. Are you setting up a lobby, Dark Knight? I might join your lobby. I'm beat. Ferrets, I just saw your message. You think that Japan is in the middle of an earthquake? It felt like it. Your friend set up a lobby. Can we crash your friend's lobby, or is it a serious practice? Dear Lord. Thousands of years I lay dormant. Who has disturbed my eternal slumber? I might steal someone else's livery. So many to choose from. Walter Wolf. Oh wait, there's a KFC livery. Who made this? Who made the KFC livery? Who made this? I'm stealing it. I know I didn't make my own. I have yet to create my own, but I'm stealing the KFC livery. Sorry, not sorry. Look at that. So good. Are you in the process of creating another? Excellent. The extra crispy KFC? I don't know. Right now, Japan has a red hot. Well, actually, I haven't been in about 2 weeks, so I can't state for sure what's on offer. Let's see if anyone's set up a SF room. No, no, no. Hey, Scrappy Mojo. We need to work on our time zones, Scrappy Mojo. I don't know what your today is. You don't know what my today is. Nor do I know what your tomorrow is. We probably weren't even speaking about the same days in chat earlier. We need some dates and like use universal coordinated time or whatever it's called. So your Friday is today. Okay, so it is my 10 p.m. Friday evening. Is Tar Heel, are you still here? Of course, great. We're gonna have a practice lobby. Always lurking. Excellent. I think Snorlax had a livery that I failed to show. Salty Kevin. Don't lower the salt rating, please. What? What did I say? I love it. Pour it on and rub it in. This is a... That sounds exactly like the Outer Worlds. I forget which lotion that is, but pour it on and rub it in. Nice. I like it. You guys were working on Tire Wear last night? Salty Lads Club. Beautiful. I think I'm going to run this for the final manufacturer's race. Oh, yeah, no problem. No problem. No problem. I know a lot of people struggle with, there's a word for it. Boy, brain is not working. Social interactions. Some people just, you know, they find it stressful, and it's understandable. Believe it or not, I'm ridiculously shy. I tell people this, they're like, you're full of it. But I am. I'm a really shy guy. Okay. This has, he says he has two liveries. I think Snorlax created one also. I could just find her in my list. There she is. Oh no, yep, that's everything. That must be the most recent. I thought she had another one. That was weird. Currently, spa. Wow, Red Dragon, look at that. Look at that lag. Yowzers. Let's see how bad my lag is. All right, not lagging out today. Thank God. Yesterday was terrible. Excuse me. Can you guys tell I'm exhausted? I'm so indecisive right now. Right, well, while Tar Heel sets up the lobby, I guess I'll run another race. I'm not going to drive the Sirocco. Maybe the Hachiroku. I almost said the Hachion. Man, brain is so messed up. Oh, you're almost done. So if we can get a link to, or information about, the tire wearer, I'm sorry, can we get the schedule in the lobby, in the chat, for those who are curious? So you guys notice I'm not fighting with the wheel. It's lag. I think when there are big lobbies and lag, everything falls apart for me. Every single thing. See, ferrets, so much better, right? Nowhere near as jiggly as it was. Car is going in a straight line. I have constant feedback. I'm not saying it's going to improve my driving, but Hey, Eternicus. So, I think I've discovered that it's lag. Laggy lobbies, the wheel freaks out. That seems to be the key. But as I said earlier, it's still not going to improve my driving. Well, I improved by, a second, I think. Whew. Hey, Vegeta. Okay, so relatively decent time. 118. Still was at 118. I'm a second. I'll take that. I'll take that. Oh, the flying car. Yes, yes. What lap is that on? Wait, we've got to watch this very, very quickly. Have you got a lap for me? Big air champion. Lap 5. Okay, so we're going to go straight to lap 5. And then we're going to hop into Tar Heels Lobby and practice for tomorrow's race. Also, I need to practice for the FIA event, which I'm totally not looking forward to. Oh, nice! Yeah, I think I'm happy with all of these choices. I think I can deal with that. Why is it not playing? There we go. So we'll watch this amazing turn one big air moment. Then I will hop into my KFC liveried Honda SF19 vehicle and go out and put in some pre-race laps. As I like to call them, I believe Vegeta came up with the term. We will see how it goes. But first, random, silly entertainment. All right, we've reached 100%. We're going to fast forward to lap 5. And what's happening there with ARC? Also, get that schedule up. Also, Eternicus. Confession, I think I'm still sick. But shh. We're not gonna face up to that. Alright, so apparently we need to see what happens at the start of lap 5. I love how you report back. It's like, okay, RS01 at spa, disaster. We need to get our get some information up here, and we're going to skip forward. We're going to go to lap 5. Vegeta's in 4th. He's in 4th. He's going to get down the inside. Nope, he can't get down the inside of RPC McMurphy. He's close, closing in. Why you get that car turned in? I struggle with that section, that turn a lot. Sounds like he's running the 86. Yep. So smooth. He's on the outside. Oh, he runs it wide. Well, let's not watch that. We won't watch that. No, not like that. All right, we're going to go to the start of lap 5. Getting close. All right, here we go. Who should we be watching? Vegeta, which vehicle are we meant to be following? Two cars ahead. So you're 11th. I think it's this guy here. All right, here we go. Yonk, 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 yonk. Boom! Excellent. Let's see that from Vegeta's view. There he goes. He's frustrated. He decides he opts. There he goes. He's going to launch. Whoop! Boom! Oh, the frustration had to be real. Here we go. You see, he turns off. He's like, you know what? I've had enough. Nice. Whoosh. Let's ride along with Vegeta. I knew the Canadian had to be freaking out. Oh my God. He breaks. Oh. Did he spin? Oh, I see. And this is where the frustration came in. You surprised Kane didn't pull over to check on him? Yeah. Yeah. I think he was just frustrated. You could see that he crashed, lost multiple positions, and instead of hitting someone else, right? Just like, you know what? Forget it. Just F it. I'm done. I'm done. Oh, the frustration was real. The frustration was real. Here we go. Oh. Yeah. And you can tell it's intentional. He says, I've had enough. Goof. Oh. Poor guy. Poor fellow. Can we get an F in the chat? Rip R.P. McMurphy. Yep, he's had enough. Yep. Having a bad day. 5-second penalty. Poor fella. Poor guy. Okay. That was entertaining. Thank you, Vegeta, for sharing that. And sorry, Tar Heel, what are the rules again for tires? I can look right now. So super softs are out. So I have the soft or medium. Alrighty. I have to use both compounds. All right. Yeah, good. That's what I wanted to hear. That was my next question. So Vegeta said he's going to run the entire series with cockpit view. Oh dear Lord. Let's see if I can't sort this out a bit. Nope, that's not what I want. Nope, not Chase Camp. Nope. Dear God. I can't see anything. Where are you? Oh my dear God. No way. This is ridiculous. Vegeta, you're a madman if you do this. No way. First off, I can't even see where he is. Where are you? Oh, dear Lord. Oh my God, no way. Shoot. I have no idea where my breaking points are. I can't see anything. Oh, that was bad. Phew. Phew. man, this is going to be rough. Concentration is now officially shot. Man, that is going to be hard. This series is going to be ridiculous. Holy cow. Thanks, Tar Heel. Man. You're going to separate the men from the boys, and I don't think I'm going to make the cut. Whew. Whew. How long is each race, Tar Heel? Jesus Christ. Oh my Lord. My soul. Ah, could you turn on Bop? Are we running it? I think Bop needs to be turned on. Are we gonna just, are we allowed to tune to some degree? Oh, it's all left on. Oh, could you turn on Bop? No Bop, that's right. Then tuning needs to be turned off also. They're not the same. They are not identical. The Toyota has a bit more, the Toyota's a bit more difficult to drive. The acceleration kicks in at a different time, yeah? Which is why I went with the Honda, because it's a bit smoother. I'm quite sure the Toyota has a bigger kick. Which is why I no longer drive the Toyota. It was fun when we ran lobbies, like, just playing around, but... Yeah, it is a handful... So if that's the case, I might go down one or two just so I can get a little more control over the car. Looks like we found each other. Oh, that's all right. We're practicing. That's why we're practicing. Say no to pungling. Oh, sorry. Okay. Oh, man. Stop it. No, stop it. Cease and desist. Are we gonna run a practice race? What?
Starbucks.
What?
Cup.
Which one?
This is nice.
What just happened? Oh no. Oh great, oh no.
Why?
All right, well, I don't know what tires I have set up here, but that's what I'm gonna run. Stop it. Stop it. So, oh, wait, don't, seriously. You gotta stop. Oops. Sorry, everyone. Catching up to do. I'm on medium tires. Everyone else is on soft, I think. I didn't get a chance to put my power back to 100 either. I'm so handicapped. Ridiculously handicapped. That's a penalty for sure. Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh no, 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 no. Rough. Hey, Havoc. Nice to see you. Thank you, sir. So I was running at 95% power. See, everyone's running the Honda. He's in the chat here. I can't pronounce his name. I think it starts with an A. I think. No. That person. Is going to be the best for me, man. I wish. Well, wait a minute. Well, No, well, okay, we're gonna leave that alone. So, oopsies. Man, that 95%, that 5% made a huge difference. Arska, did you run both medium and soft? There's going to be a lot of pungling. There's going to be a ton of pungling. I can tell you that right now. Self-inflicted pungling. Friend-inflicted pungling. General tire pungling. Fatigue. Okay. So did you pit or did you run medium and then like mediums on the rear, soft on the front, or? And that was rough. You ran softs all the way? Okay. Frag was born in Japan. Aha! Aha! Interesting. All right, let's check out this campaign and I'm done for the day. Well, Gran Turismo Sport. So let's see where everyone stands.
So,
Too Fresh is very close to making the top 10. Microat at 26.9. Erky, Binary Theory, 27.152. Havoc, 27.199. Mikrios with a 27.306. Laser with a 27.308, myself with a 0.315, Vegeta still close, Arska in the chat with a 27.474, Knight Rider with a 584, 27.584, Tarhill with a 27.692, Toyobaru with a 27.731, Cyrus, shh, don't tell him that we're doing this, Trollar with a 27.801, Eternicus with a 28.026. And then we have Sheriff with a 28.769. Fake Lazaro with a 28.782. Star Laxative with a 28.839. Outlaw UDC Crew. Just the Ultimate Matt with a 29.070. And that is it. This is my favorite circuit. I wish I could do better here. I'll try to put in, I'll practice. He beat High Morph, that's all that matters. I'll try to raise the bar. Raise the bar, lower the bar, raise the bar. Raise, lower. Well, it depends on what game we're playing. If we're doing the limbo, then it's lower the bar. But if it's the high jump, then we want to raise the bar. So the question is, what are we actually doing? Are we doing the limbo? If we are, I've lowered the bar for you, Laser. And if it's high jump, I've raised the bar. It'll all be very, very confusing.
I'm absolutely shattered.
Nice. Oh, jeez, Rick. Yep, on it. On it. There we go. I like what you got. Is that a plumbus on the hood? It looks like a plumbus. Can do. By Spazer Laser. When we remove all the strokes from this game, when we kill him, I always wondered how plumbuses were made. Oh. Disqualified. All right. You have a Pickle Rick decal? I'm Pickle Rick! I'm gonna run this tomorrow for FIA. Oh, why did I back out? Well, I guess I'll set the car up right now. Hold on. Yeah, it just can't be the color of the sleeve because that's where you get the fleeb juice. That's right. Oh no, I'm torn. Oh God, we have Krispy Kreme and salt. There's so many options, and we have an official one also. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Oh, what am I gonna run? Okay, initially we're gonna set this up. It's Kevin's car, so I can't run it for the FIA event. But I do love it. I do absolutely love it. I don't know. Dragon Boy. I wouldn't know how to find. Are you following me on? Alright, we're waiting 1 minute. Waiting. What are you testing? I wonder what he's testing. What are you testing? What are you testing, sir? What's that game? What's the game? The video game? Ralph? No, what is that game? What is it called? Alright, see ya. See ya, Laser. What is the game called? Ralph? Is that the name of it? Oh. Okay. All right. Hold on. We're backing out of this. Roger. Which vehicle? Any group three from cockpit? Okay. I'll just run the Beetle then. I wonder what we're testing. Group 3, cockpit view. Yes. I think the game, they screwed up the update. And there's rain. Nice. I should have put wets on in. Is it actually rain? Or do we just get the rain on the windshield? It feels like it's rain. I can't really tell. I think so. I'm not 100% sure. I'm driving from cockpit views. Yes, because stopping is impossible. Salty Lads Club. Yeah. we can assume a patch is coming, right? Or is it supposed to be in there? Oh, shoot. Okay, yep. Go for it. All right, everyone, enjoy that while you can. Get in there and make a mess. So is there an official word on this? Was it a bug? Or did they just decide to just turn it on? Question, no one has the answer to that. Right. Here we go. I'll see everyone tomorrow. Don't drink and drive. Don't text and drive. Don't drive while drowsy. Keep both hands on the wheel. Don't do anything else. Just drive. Wear your seatbelts. Use your turn signals. Follow up posted speed limits. And I'll see everyone. Yep. Hey, Chick, there you are. Don't glitch and drive. It's Chick! You've been lurking today? Waiting for your moment, waiting to strike. I will see everyone tomorrow. Garbage beers, you were here earlier. See you later, my man. Good night, everyone. Yes, yes, he was here, and he's probably lurking. McCroid is always with us, always lurking. He is always free to be blamed.
side. Jeffrey Gallant, is he going to be able to take second place? Running around the outside.
Jaguar F5 now looks to the inside of Portillo.
Oh, the top box.
Open for your mind.